Okay guys, hi, Linda Benton McCloskey, and I'm going to start making a painting. And I'm going to show you how I start from the very, very beginning. And hopefully I'll add additional videos as we progress through the painting. So the first thing I do is make marks. My first mark is going to be with charcoal, and I don't think about any of this. Just randomly make marks. That was charcoal. My favorite is the ArtGraph carbon disc. I love how it makes marks. Gets on your hands. Use it wet or dry, and I'm using it wet right now. My goal is to put different types of marks on here, different lines, different colors, different sizes. This is a black marker. Most of this will get covered up. Almost all of it will cover up. But what happens is it gets me into flow. This is the graphite. I'm not sure who makes it, but you'll recognize it. And you can use this wet or dry as well. That was dry. This is wet. I'm just making my marks. Your marks will be different than mine. Here's another ArtGraph. Pencil. Here's a green marker. Now I put marks on in the beginning, but I also put marks on throughout the painting as I'm painting it. As I start to cover them up, I will add additional marks. Here is a blue ArtGraph disc. I'm using it wet. I love how you can just smear it on. And yes, I know that I should be wearing gloves, but I hate wearing gloves. I'm also going to use some ink tints made by Derwent pencils in different colors. Like this blue one. Loosens me up, gets rid of that white canvas. And then I will put some black paint on it. That's my mark making. I try to remember. I usually don't paint the sides. I'm going to try to do it on this one. I get so involved in what I'm doing, I don't even think about the sides normally. Spray it with water. See if I can get some drips. Okay, we have a few drips going on here, which is nice. So that's how I begin every painting. With some white, and I'm going to be picking up some of the black, and it'll end up turning in parts of it will be turning into gray. So I'm going to try to avoid as much of the black as I can. Gets too dark by picking up the black. What I'll do is I'll rinse out my brush. I really like that blue pencil, the green pencil, that's showing up in my colors. spray it some more. Now I'm going to let this dry, and I'm going to put a dryer to it, and then I'll make another video of my next step. And this canvas, by the way, is a 48 by 36. I have no idea if it's going to be a vertical or a horizontal right now. Oh, one thing I want to do yet that I forgot, I want to put some marks into that wet paint. So I have a couple things. I have this color shaper. One of these little things, it's made by Catalyst, which you can use dollar store implements as well. This just moves paint around. And I'm also going to use a skewer for thinner marks. You can tell I'm not thinking whatsoever. Thinking is your enemy at this point in the game. And go back and forth in different directions. That's it. Now I'm going to let it dry.